Good evening.
Thank you.
Here's your stuff.
How's your day?
It was great. How was yours?
Mine's home. She's had a bad day.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you too.
One was Bobby Meeks, was always kind of fun to ride with.
Dirksen, Benedict, Sherman, Leanne, I don't want to forget anybody.
Todd Franson and Jake Blattner, Posse Boho, Lexi Van Innen.
Noah Brandon, one of my favorite guys to shoot with.
Lance Pittman, for sure. Chris Roach in there. I mean, obviously he's kind of an older guy, but was such a, just so much fun.
But, I mean, arrow-wise, I mean, it's so hard to say. I mean, it's like comparing like Kobe Bryant to Michael Jordan or Wilt Chamberlain or something in that aspect. Like, it's a total different game now. Best rider, by hands down, is David Benedict. I mean, he's pushed. I mean, he's still pushing snowboarding. I mean, talent-wise, for his era, he's probably one of the most talented snowboarders that's ever stepped on a board.